Welcome to Microsoft Edge. Edge isn't just for browsing the web. It's a game changer that can boost your productivity and make your projects a breeze. In this video, we'll walk you through getting started with Edge, including moving your data from another browser and finding helpful features like favorites, Microsoft 365 Copilot Chat, and settings. Let's dive in. To find Microsoft Edge, look for the blue and green wave icon on your work computer's taskbar. You'll see a little briefcase on it. That means Edge is all set up for work. Let's check out where you can find key features to get started. You can customize Edge to your liking by adjusting privacy settings, appearance, accessibility, and more. Just click on the three dots in the top right corner and select Settings. Next, we suggest moving your data and favorites from your old browser so you don't have to start from scratch. If you've been using Edge for a while, you might have already done this when you first set it up. But if you haven't, you can easily transfer your data in Settings. Just go to Profiles, then Import Browser Data. Pick the browser you want to import from. Select the data you want to transfer and hit Import. Now your data is in Edge. You can also make Edge your default browser in the Default Browser section. Now that you've moved your favorites over, let's check out where to find them in Edge. Click on the star icon next to the toolbar. Here you can view, organize, and manage your favorite websites for easy access. Adding a website to your favorites is easy. Just go to the site you want to add, then click the star icon in the toolbar. With Edge, you can get more done and save time by having AI as your personal assistant at work. Microsoft 365 Copilot Chat is built right into Edge, so you can get quick, relevant answers without even leaving the page. Just click the Copilot Chat icon to open it in the side pane and type in a prompt. That's it! You're now ready to start using Microsoft Edge like a pro. Happy browsing!